As we know, the Amazon EC2 F1 instances are compute instances with Xilinx FPGAs, which can be programmed to create custom hardware-accelerated applications. The F1 instances are easy to program and come with everything needed to develop, simulate, debug, and compile hardware accelerators. At the end of the day, programming an FPGA on an F1 instance means that we do have to create an Amazon FPGA image, and we are going to see soon how to do it. If you're asking yourselves why you may want to use the AWS F1 Cloud Compute Platform, well, the answer is quite simple, and it is because there are several benefits in using the AWS F1 instances. By using the F1 instance, you will make your FPGA-accelerated applications available to a large community of developers and to millions of potential AWS users. Amazon is providing dedicated and large amounts of FPGA logic with elasticity to scale to multiple FPGAs. You won't have to use your own machine to design and develop your system. Amazon simplifies the development process by providing cloud-based FPGA development tools, and the interesting thing is that this has not been done on an F1 instance, but on an Amazon EC2 instance. Finally, Amazon provides a marketplace for FPGA application, giving more choice, secure and easy access to millions of AWS users. As an application developer, you may be interested in knowing if your domain is fitting the accelerated cloud scenario. There are several competing applications for cloud FPGA acceleration. Some of them are security, machine learning, image and video processing, genomics, like in the case of a decogenome, financial analytics, as Maxeller Technologies is doing, and big data analytics, as in the case of Rift for accelerated analytics. So, as you can see, there is definitely room for finding an interesting application to be accelerated by using an FPGA-based cloud platform. Going back to our AWS case. First of all, you have to set up an AWS account or logging in if you already have one at aws.amazon.com. Once logged in, we do have to start to develop our design to create the Amazon FPGA image, and this can be done by accessing the AWS Hardware Development Kit, which provide access to the necessary tools, scripts, and files. The AWS EC2 FPGA Hardware and Software Development Kits, as the names are suggesting, include two parts: the development workflows for developing Amazon FPGA image with the Hardware Development Kit or the GUI workflow, which is allowing developers to work in a GUI mode using Vivado IP Integrator, and the Software Development Kit for using AFI on FPGA-enabled EC2 instances. Now, within this context, we may be willing of using accessing a pre-installed instance with all the necessary tools, instead of having to install them ourselves. And this is exactly what Amazon did by creating an FPGA Amazon machine image. The AMI is a sort of golden instance where FPGA development tools and runtime tools required to develop and use custom FPGAs for hardware acceleration have been pre-installed. As we know, to build an Amazon FPGA image from RTL custom design by using Verilog or VHDL, we can use the Amazon FPGA Hardware Design Kit. Once the AFI has been created, we can then use the SDK, which includes the runtime environment to manage the AFIs that are loaded to EC2 FPGA instance slots. This is definitely one way of creating an AFI, but if you are not an expert FPGA developer, you may not be willing of going through the RTL custom design. This is exactly why the OpenCL development environment has been introduced. It allows customers to use OpenCL with Amazon EC2 F1 FPGA instances to accelerate their C, C++ applications. Software developers with little to no FPGA experience will find a familiar development experience and now can use the cloud scale availability of FPGAs to supercharge their applications. And this is where Xilinx XDXL is finding its rationale. SDXL is a fully integrated Eclipse-based environment for application accelerated with Xilinx FPGAs, which is the case of the Amazon EC2 F1 instances. It leverages the OpenCL heterogeneous computing framework to offload computing-intensive workloads, also known as kernels, that can be expressed in OpenCL, C or C++, to the FPGA. It is not necessary to provide here more details on the Xilinx SDXL development environment because we have a specific class on this. Therefore, if not done yet, please check it out. to find out more on this tool. At this point, you have all you need to start to work and you are in charge of choosing where to do it. Once logged into AWS, you may deploy the FPGA Developer AMI on an Amazon EC2 instance, which comes with pre-installed Xilinx SDXL and the required licenses, and quickly provision the resources you need to write, simulate, and debug FPGA designs in the cloud. Logging into AWS and deploying the AMI on an Amazon EC2 instance is not the only solution. In fact, it's quite important to notice that it is not mandatory at all to have the Amazon FPGA image creation to be executed on an EC2 instance. The AFI creation can also take place on-premises. Obviously, by doing this, the developers have to take care of all the licensing issues. Once an FPGA design is complete, it can be registered as an Amazon FPGA image and deployed to F1 instance in just a few clicks. If you were implementing the AFI by using an FPGA Developer AMI, this task is super easy because the prepackaged tool development environment included in the image comes with all the necessary scripts and tools for building and registering your Amazon FPGA image. Now, having your Amazon FPGA image deployed on an F1 instance means that you can execute your own accelerated application or that you can publish it on the AWS Marketplace. This is quite an opportunity, because you can share your work with others, and by doing this you can also decide to sell your accelerated application and to start a business thanks to the Amazon EC2 F1 instance. And this is bringing us back to the list of compelling applications for cloud FPGA acceleration, where we mentioned, as an example, Rift, with the Rift One project. Rift started to work and it is now offering Rift Cloud, an accelerator for data analytics and machine learning that extends Elastic Stack.